Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today I'm going to show you how you can search within Facebook for a previous post that was created by a friend or by yourself. What you have to do is search by keyword. So what I'm going to do is, I know my wife posted something about Christmas back in 2016 and I want to find those photos. What I can do is I can just put a little space in here and then I can select Christmas. Now you can see all these come up in here, but what I'd like to do is I'd like to go back to 2016. So I can select 2016 and here is the post right in here, and then you can see the photos and the post itself. In the next video, I'm going to show you how you can search within Facebook's iPhone app. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye. Hi everyone, this is Brad. If you would like to search within your Facebook profile for a specific keyword, what you can do is on the bottom right there, you can see the three lines. Select the three lines, and then you want to select the magnifying glass up top, and then say you want to search eagles because I want to find out the specific date that I shared two pictures of my children. And you can scroll down and see on January 12th is when I posted that picture with them in their Carson Wentz shirts. So that's how you can quickly find posts that you've created within Facebook around keywords. This can also be used on friends' profiles as well to go in and find specific posts that they created around the keywords. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.